In this video, I will talk about Palisade's Precision Tree, a software program that is used to construct decision trees and perform decision analysis. Precision Tree is built in the Excel environment. I trust that you have gone through the quick tutorial posted on our course site and know how to open Precision Tree in Excel. Two icons on the very top are quite useful for this class. The decision tree is to set up a decision tree. After building the tree, we can click on the decision analysis icon to find an optimal solution for our decision problem. Many useful resources on precision tree are also provided on the Palisade website. The same videos are also posted on their YouTube channel. Please be sure to watch the first four videos to understand how to set up a decision tree and find an optimal strategy using precision tree. Please pause this video here and watch these precision tree videos. I like to remind you of several things when you are building this decision tree using precision tree. First of all, be sure to have clear labels for different alternatives and the states of nature. I also recommend to label the problem clearly. For our example, that would be a problem complex. After using precision tree a while, you may start noticing a pattern for the color codes used in precision tree. Red represents chance, blue are for terminal nodes, black is the information supplied by users. While you are building the tree, you may notice that the decisions for different alternatives are shown in green. The optimal alternative is actually labeled using true on its path, while all other alternatives are marked using false. For example, building medium complex is the best action to take because it has a higher CMV, as we discussed earlier. You may also see a bunch of probabilities and numbers shown up on the very right side of the tree, all marked in blue. These numbers represent the likelihoods of arriving at each terminal node with their corresponding EMV. For example, we consider a scenario where we build a medium complex and there is a strong demand. There is 1/3 of chance that we arrive at this terminal node, and the payoff would be $4.7 million. On the other hand, if we consider another scenario where we build a large complex and there is a strong demand, well, there is a zero chance that we arrive at this terminal node because the alternative that building a large complex is false. This is not an optimal solution, and we will never build a large complex using the EMV approach, and we will never arrive at this terminal node. The EMV at this node can be calculated as the revenue that is $10 million, while the cost is $1.5 million. So the payoff is $8.5 million.